For this project, you will need a measuring tape, and it doesn't matter what size it is, and a screwdriver. Now, you can start to disassemble your measuring tape. There's just three screws right there. Make sure to hold this when it's done. Oh, it's the tape will just come flying out everywhere. Well, don't open it. Flying everywhere, and it'll hurt. I just put a screw in here when you're not using the screw. That's how you make a tape measuring bomb. Simple project. There. Doesn't matter if you have.